Hello there, my name is Boromoru and today we're playing The Long Drive again. But today instead of doing any experiments, we're going to be starting a new survival series. So, I've installed some mods. The first mod is the Turbo mod. And the next mod increases the fuel consumption from all cars by at least 30 times. So yeah, that will be fun. So, my top priority is to find a diesel car, because diesel is in much higher quantities than gasoline. So yeah, that is my first thing I gotta do, and my next thing is just to have a secure enough food source and water source. So okay, let's not waste any more time and get right into it. Hopefully we get a diesel the first time, and oh goody, it's a Trabant. Well, let me try again. And nope, it's a Trabant. Okay, let's just get started then. Alrighty, first of all, I need to fix up the tires. This tire isn't that bad, actually. Let me turn on some lights. And this is nice. Alright, this tire, it's fixable. And and pow, it's re up. Nope. This one is good. This one is very good. I think this one is perfect. Or actually, this one is perfect. So I'm just gonna replace this rusty piece of crap with this. Oh, it looks much better now, and also I'm gonna use this hubcap because it looks nicer. No, what did I do? And zut. Alrighty. And this. I'm gonna replace this also. Let me grab the other G's on it. Alright. And spray. Actually, I'm just gonna do this. And nice. Okay, so the tires are fixed up now. Alright, this is nice. This is nice. I'm not fixing it all the way, because it actually looks more awful when it's fully fixed. I mean, it's too shiny. Alright. This is perfect. And this needs some polishing. And it's nice. Yay. Actually, why not just polish it? See? It's more shiny than usual, and I don't like that. Okay, the sponge can go in there. Where is the other sponge? Oh yeah, it's up here. Let me grab the Not a Snake and turn up some tunes. And you can go on number 4. Also, I'm going to grab a weapon because I'm not on peaceful mode anymore. Alright, this should be a nice weapon. Alright, and now this can go on number 4, and the radio can just go here. Here. Oh. Here. Nice. Now, let me grab some water. Ready? Oh, you stupid. Alright, then this is gonna be my water supply. And the water I'm just gonna place here. Also, I'm gonna remove the rear seat. Actually, no, I'm not gonna remove them. I'm planning on changing this to a, well, overall better car sooner or later, so I'm not really focusing on renovating it that much. But I don't want it to look like absolute crap, so, you know. Oh. All the gasoline it can hold. Yeah, I'll definitely prioritize on getting a better engine for this. Not a better engine, but a better car overall. Alrighty. And get this. And also I'm going to grab this type of wood because I can attach it to the roof and just not worry about it. Because I don't like worrying about my food spilling out, and I can use the baskets for something more useful like fluid. Alright, and this can attach to the roof as well. And just close the door. This can close. Also, before I forget, I'm gonna grab this barrel of diesel here because it may come very useful when I finally get to upgrading a car, the car. Oh, this fits nice. Or actually, I'm gonna remove the back seats because I don't need them. Oh goodness. Oh no. How am I meant to get this out? Oh, yes, yes, finally. Alright, and this can go there. Nice. Alright, this is all filled up. Now let me reposition some things. This can die. This as well. Alright, this radio. Well, actually I'm gonna keep it, because why not? Just stay there, please. Alright, and I'm gonna get the other radio. Nice. Let me position my mirrors. Position my mirrors. Close the door. Oh. Close the door. Position the other mirror. Position the other mirror. Alrighty, the radio is here, everything is here. Are rabbits, any rabbits? No. And let me see if there's a turbo, because every little bit of power will be useful. Alright, there's not any turbos here. And there's this rusty piece of junk. So I'm just gonna get it, open the door. Alrighty. Open it. And I think we're ready. Now, let's see if it runs. Yep. And now just let's take on our journey. Okay. Yeah. Bye bye home, I guess. Rabbit, oh goodness. Don't you dare. Let me turn up the tunes even more. That's a pole. It's not any faster. Oh, actually, it is faster. Never mind. And now there's gonna be a little bit of lag. Oh, okay. No, what did I do? No, why am I doing this? The hell? Oh. And now it's pulling over to that side again. I see a tower there. there's something stuck. No. Why is it pulling to... Alrighty. Oh. Oh, what is that there? The hell did... Oh, that's just a tower. Nothing interesting. What is that building? Oh, that's a bunker. Yes. Huh. Not great, but it's something at least. I'd really hope for a large garage or something else like that. So this is gonna be a pretty quiet journey if I can stop. Oh, there's a fridge and a cactus blocking the door. But that's nice. Let me turn off the engine. Because I don't wanna be wasting fuel right now. Oh, these are nice. Because as I said, I can attach them to my roof. Not there. Oh my goodness. And there. Nice. Close the freaking door. Grab this. Eaty. There's oil here. A TV. Do I need a TV? Nah, I don't need a TV. And I'm guessing gasoline. Yep. And an empty box. Oh, that's the door for the Plymouth. Nice. And I'm guessing yep, it's empty. Alrighty, oh, luck. Put some gasoline in. And as you can see, we're already drained. I mean, almost 1 liter of fuel now. Anything else interesting? No. The trailer will be useful. It has nice-ish wheels. I'm gonna grab one of these just in case. And place it here. And let's see how many kilometers we can bring. Okay. I'll stop at 10 kilometers, so there's like 7 kilometers left. That's a rabbit. And it's coming towards me. Actually, the first run of this, I think I got a... Volkswagen Golf Caddy, which was the diesel variant. I mean, I don't think there's a gasoline variant of it, but never mind. So I got it and I was pretty happy, but the recording corrupted. So I'll just drive for a little bit and come back. Alrighty. I don't see anything coming. How's your day going? It has been great viewers. I mean, I don't know anything about it.
That's wonderful is what I feel, and we're together, right?
Doesn't, and make sure you don't die, you can skip a lot of time. I'm really hoping for the Plymouth Fury, but the problem I have with it is that it has a very, very large VA.
Lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together, brighter than a lucky penny.
I
want
to touch my dad now. Okay, I don't care. So yeah, that is basically gonna be our food source.
Rainbows, that's how they shrink. Rainbows.
I don't have a feeling this thing or anything, and I don't hear it. And it could be. Now watch me drop the car. There's a little thing to do. If you rotate the camera like that and press up, it freaks out. And if you hold your camera switching key, you can do this. What a beautiful thing. Oh yes, yes, I was hoping for that building. I was hoping for that building because it's great. Okay, and then I am going to save just in case. And yep. As is expected, I just ran out of fuel. As you see,
sunshine,
the car won't start again.
Yep.
And I've officially driven 10 kilometers. Oh, the engine! So, I guess we have the engine now. I'm not going to put anything in it yet, but I guess it's not. The cabin is pure. Ah. Jump. So, yes, it might be tough. If only we can have another basket. Cool. And another one! Huh. I just need... Ooh, my steel seats! Or my trabant! Yes! A basket! And it's attached to this thing. And gasoline golf engine. And... this is... and... Alrighty, so I'm going to... Ah, no, 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 you ain't getting me! No, 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 no! The where did it come from? I hate this rabbit. Let me up. Oof. I don't think I have any ammunition. And I don't know where it is. Is there a bike here? Ah, you know what? I'm just gonna close myself here. I don't care. The car... That's why you should never have a radio that's running, because the rabbits hear it and they get attracted to your radio. So, I think it's safe now. Or not. Okay, so I'm going to grab this and place it there, or you know, just there. Yes. Yeah. They're making me nervous for sure. Not like that. don't know. Good enough. Why can't you attach properly a dot piece of... But Jesus. Alright. I don't like how close that rabbit is getting. I can't feed the engine. Oh no. But they want this engine. They want this engine so badly. Know what? While I'm here, I'm just gonna... Yes. I'm just gonna do this. Oh goodness, I want the engine, but I can't fit it inside. Ah, screw it. I will live without it. Alrighty, let's see what else we can get. The coolant. Oh, this is the radiator for the Fury. I am gonna get it. I mean, I don't see a point why not. Oh. Why? Yes, thank you. Alrighty, is there anything else? I mean, I can use this spray, I guess. I need to fix up my Trabant though. More meat. No! No, more, yes. Go there. Actually, I have an idea. I don't know if it's going to work though. Is there a spare radio here? Oh. I really hope there is, but I know there's not. Blood. And this is empty. This has 1.4 liters of gas. This... I have an idea. Yes, 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 I definitely have an idea. Alright. This is this strange mixture. And hopefully it's just going to cancel out or not. And this is oil. Yeah. This is oil and this is pure gasoline. So this is oil. Oh, this is gas and oil again. This is empty, this is oil, this is empty, this is gas and oil. So, this is gasoline, so I'm going to put it there. And that bucket is alcohol. Alrighty, so I'm going to grab this. And we're going to use this only in an urge. So, in an urge if we have no other fuel. Alrighty. Oh, what is this? What are you? That is oil. and that is chocolate. Alright, I think we're done here, and let me grab this fuel. I'm gonna need this, so I'm going to place it here, and this I'm gonna place it there. Which one of these was just pure oil? Is it this one? Alrighty. Now, fuel tank. 1.4 liters of gasoline. And oil. And also I've installed a hardcore mod here, so this means all the rabbits are aggressive and all of them are normal. This is gasoline. And because it's such a little amount, I'm just going to mix it up here. Yes, yes, that was nice. Alrighty, are there any more bottles by any chance? Oh, too much noise. I'm making too much noise and attracting the rabbits. Doors. I haven't checked this actually. This is empty and this is blood. And this is also empty. That's alcohol and this is alcohol. Damn it! Alright, so I think we are ready here. This is oil, this is empty, and this is the mixture I'm gonna carry with me just in case. Alright, oh, why did it glitch out like that? Is this stuck? Are you fizz locked? I don't know, it's hard to tell. But I think yes. Alrighty, so this is done. This is like this. Let me turn off the lights. Whew. Alright. I've driven how many kilometers? Exactly 10. Okay, so I'm resetting this and climbing on top of this. Alrighty! Oh, rabbits. Alrighty, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can like it, I mean, yes. You can even share it with friends. Comment your opinion and what I should change in except my microphone. I am going to change my microphone very soon. I've ordered a new one. So, yeah, I mean, that's it basically this episode. So I'll try to drive at least 20 kilometers, but today I just drove 10 kilometers because I spent most of my time renovating the car, getting fuel and other stuff. So, yeah, I mean, that's it. That's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you liked it. I mean, yeah, it was kind of boring, but anyways, I hope you liked it. Comment, share, subscribe, and bye bye. And now let me save it. YT Survival. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and bye bye.